Thanks to Garth Brooks for putting the meaning into this song. So let's start. Got a letter from my mom and dad with all the news from home. It really didn't have that much to say. But in the letter was a clipping from the town's obituary, and I read where Mr. Noble passed away. His name was misspelled, note next to kin was mentioned. It hurt to think he passed away alone. Across the room I saw the box he'd made for me when I was little. Took me back to the sweetest times I'd ever known. As I'd walk home from school, I'd stop by his place each day. As he handmade wooden boxes, he'd talk to me and say, there's a love for your family, a love for your friends. We all need a little something to keep those memories in. This holds each and every friendship you find along life's way. Pray your box ain't empty when it comes your final day. Up the box and thought of all the things he taught me. I thought about his grave without a stone. So I packed my bags and called my folks, caught a plane that evening. I swear I heard his voice the whole way home. There's a love for your family, love for your friends. We all need a little something. Keep those memories in. This holds each and every friendship you'll find along life's way. And pray your box ain't empty when it comes your final day. The next day at the churchyard, I couldn't believe the people. They couldn't even fit them all inside. So with my box in hand, I walked on in, and that's when it hit me that everyone had a box that looked like mine. And standing by the graveside, it chilled me to the bone when I read what they had written on his stone. He loved us like a family, he loved us like a friend. He gave us all something to keep those memories in. He kept each and every friendship he found along life's way.